Got new information on a shooting near an elementary school yesterday in West Memphis. City officials say one person is dead tonight. The man, 24-year-old Byron Dorsey, died at the scene near Weaver Elementary School. West Memphis officials said the shooting did not happen on school grounds and it did not involve any students or staff of the school. Now, if you know any information, call Crittenden County Crime Stoppers. That number is 870-732-4444.